No.
4-3 is the best, bro. It's like, oh yeah, it looks like a square. It looks like a square until you like turn it to the side.
And then it's a rectangle.
Yeah, it's like, when I was in freaking high school before they changed all the computers to like nice like widescreen monitors. They had like the 4-3 monitors because they were just like $20 each pretty much, because school systems. And like, I always thought they were just like square until I turned one and I was like, that's not a square. That's a straight rectangle.
It's just not wide.
Yeah.
At all.
4-3. Got him.
Let's get the shit out of the cannon.
Yeah, oh, we gotta prey on them. Oh.
Oh my god, man. I lit him for 95. Fuck. It doesn't even matter. Fuck. God damn it.
Dream for that, like, laugh got to join. Hey Tristan, or the candy.
Yeah.
I just realized that if you ever use like push to talk on like Discord, it would be a really cool thing. I mean, if you use if you will use voice activation in Discord, you could set up push to mute, and then you could set it to like your push talk button in like CSGO, so you don't like mic spam people. I never thought of that, because I don't use voice activation. Push to talk. You need a better, like, one tapping from a distance.
Oh
god. I just, like, butchered the word kill.
Mike?
What's a mic?
Get wrecked,
I really don't know. Yeah, I probably should, but I'm not, so get over it.
Need.
I'm so cool, I know.
Cool, I'm gonna be a rapper instead of Tech9. My name is gonna be on Tier 7.
Yeah, I'm Wolfie.
Oh god.
69 top cast.
What's Wolfie? This kid called himself the new Wolfie.
He's like the YouTuber.
Candy got this. Well, Candy's AFK.
Yeah.
Hype. Yeah, this has got nice music to listen to.
This guy is my favorite player.
This is my favorite part of the game.
My favorite part of the game is when we start the game and we find out we have only two mics.
We actually have 4.
Hi.
5. Hello, how's...
Sorry.
Sorry.
Report Candy for feeding Malphite.
Malphite?
It's called Malphite, not Malpussy.
Malphite. Candy, the trick is to not switch targets when the one's almost dead.
The Dinkinator.
Hey, I believe in you. Even though you're dead already.
Yeah, see, if you didn't move your cursor left to shoot the other guy, you would have killed him. Get roasted. And you're dead either way, but I mean, XM.
Dude, I was under pressure.
Under pressure. Pushing down on you. Pushing down on you.
Okay, let's follow a bomb.
What's the bomb?
Let's follow.
The bomb.
Mr. Bombastic. Bonnie Hop, weird bomb.
Dude, I dodged his shot.
He's lit 87, going, to freaking apps.
I saw the...
Or not.
Mr. Boombastic. Whoa.
Under pressure.
Dude, there's no way I can do this.
Black hole, son. Won't you come?
Won't you ejaculate? I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for it. Take time to take out my inner rage as a child.
Oh my god.
Dude, that's like porn. Like, how can the lions do that? Is this a furry map now?
Fuck. They're just sitting on B.
Watch this.
Oh my god, almost. I know.
I bet the guy's just like, I'm tasting the snozzberries in half.
Are you feeling it now, Mr.
I need to buy the sod off. I've only used it like twice, maybe.
Guys, I'm like, ugh, like a foot higher in the air. I'm like glitching out.
Yeah, it happens to everyone.
I'm a hacker.
Hacker, man.
Unless you, like, go off stairs.
Jump.
Fall off a ledge.
Dude, am I OP yet? I got 3 kills without taking damage with the XM, Tristan. Jesus Christ, dude.
I took more damage than you?
How did you take more damage when I killed them all?
I don't know. I was behind you and I just took all the... I was like your bullet spawn behind you.
It's because there's so much you're repelling in front of me. Dude, should I just rename myself to like TF2 Family Business and just only buy sawed off an XM? Like nobody.
Oh my god.
Family Business. And I have like TF2 Heavy.
We love to chop and talk.
I'm trying so hard not to shoot you, Tristan.
Why'd you flash green?
I second that, why? That's like Mike. I shot the fish.
Under pressure.
This is my chicken now.
God, your mic does not work green. It does not work green, it's just static.
Terrorists win. Oh, that's rough, man.
Like your mic is legitimately static. It's literally static. Hey Tristan.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yeah, you like my gun?
Yeah.
It's literally static. Green, just stop trying to spend that entire game.
God.
He slipped 14.
What?
Okay, you guys need to like plant. Blue plant.
We don't have the bomb.
Why did blue go through CT? What? I'm gonna go AFK real quick. I'll get back.
Terrorists win.
Oh my god.
He's like
AFK.
Are you guys like in a voice call or something? Because you guys aren't talking a lot.
No, we're ripping out our throats and jerking off on each other right now.
Rough.
Can't really talk while we do that. I mean, like, you're not really talking that much, so I mean, like, equality.
Oh, I'm not talking because you're not talking.
Do you want a kiss or something? God.
No.
Why?
Candy magic.
Because I, that
Am
be
I not
cheating.
Your type?
No. I'm
what?
I'm not gay.
Oh, no, drop me a shotgun.
Gay is okay, but I'm
Go
not gay.
Go banana this one.
Okay, cool.
There's also the Negev if you want it.
Oh man, I need to go full Russian gameplay. Where's the Negev? Where's the Negev?
It oh, I have. Back there. Oh yeah.
I'll show you Russian gameplay. Russian, more like Russia.
Oh man.
He's in like Pit of Grey or whatever it's called. Okay, he actually knew where I was.
Dinked him in the head.
Oh my god, that was beautiful.
Thank you, Tristan, for my own Negev. Here you go, I'll give it back to you, plus rep didn't scam.
Oh, man.
Good
trade.
Plus rep for plus rep.
Plus rep.
SSOH for true Seamus fans.
I had a bunch of faggots that just, like, said plus rep on my profile randomly, and I don't know why.
Probably because you're a faggot that trades nude.
Only once. Maybe twice.
I killed the guy with the... There's only one guy trusting these two, right? Thank you. I don't know how you do that. You're like aiming at their chest and just the recoil like kicks into their brain.
I know.
Made for you.
Yeah. You're right.
Good job, Tristan. Candy shot you.
I know he did that fucking thing.
He jumped on my bullet.
I know. I tried so hard, we got so far, but in the end, candy will always be hard.
I'll suck you off.
Wait, we playing today? What the fuck?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. One thing, I don't know why, it doesn't even matter how hard I try, Tristan's boy's bad, but he tries to be bad, and explains himself all I know.
What?
I don't know. Linkin Park, dude.
They can't stop the bomb now. They can't stop the bomb
now. My question is, Tristan, like, why is there a handle on top of the Negev? Like, who's gonna hold it like that? What?
I don't even
what
know.
Was that shot? Tristan, can you afford a replacement? Yeah, you can.
Yes.
I was gonna ask if I needed to give up my family business.
Not, dude.
The way you hold it when you inspect it, Jesus. We must move. Like, when you hold it with, like, one hand facing it straight up, and it's like, who am I the heavy?
Dude, probably where they got the animation from.
No. Where's my medic? I need the Uber. Candy, don't shoot him.
No, I'm just watching him shift walk over. They already know we're here.
He's like Chance. Tristan, you have Chance syndrome. Also, you walked over. Yeah. We just have this problem where you need to like shift walk everywhere. Now, Candy, the trick is to go towards the building on the left. But, like, don't go in. Hide right next to the door of the building.
You mean dark place?
No, I meant, like, at the building everyone hides inside. He lined it up for you. Okay, now, Candy, go up. Go into the left. Huh? Oh, he's coming from your left. I think. He's coming from your left. Nice ace. Also, I was talking about the building that you're standing right next to. It's a good place
to buy.
I'm buying the MT4 now. I'm gonna see what Savvy's. Oh, actually, hey guys. This is an actual saw.
Hey guys, I'm top fragging now.
What do you mean, an actual saw, like the gun?
Let's go. Yeah.
Well, yeah. That's why he calls it the saw or something.
The BuzzFeed.
The BuzzFeed? Is that sexual harassment?
How the I'm so mad. I'm actually triggered right now. My MQ49 is lost forever in history.
So bad.
I don't know what I'm doing. What? Okay.
Where spools used to be. Okay. You got it. Doesn't even matter. What up, Dean?
Niggers.
Oh, man. Dude, I just want to, like, lift my weights. But, like, I can't. Because, like, I'm broken.
Dean's worse than Trista when it comes to that word.
Huh?
I said Dean's worse than Trista when it comes to that word.
What?
Niggers. I do not.
Like, Tristan says it less than Candy and Dean.
I got it because of horse.
What?
I didn't hit him once. They know. Snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
Cool.
Candy, you can cancel the reload by switching weapons. Oh my god, this is the most terrible thing ever. Why would we still try to push?
Don't go bananas, son.
No, did you say go banana?
Suco blood.
Wolfie, go back to sleep.
He doesn't even get the joke.
Sonic on coins. Kind of a name, yeah, that.
Yeah, like, you guys aren't talking about. Were you guys in a group chat?
Oh, I wasn't even listening. I think he has a gut knife. Either. I think this kid legitimately has a gut knife.
Who has a gut knife that wants to trade with me? Dude, I'll do it again.
Oh my god, I hate this. I have 4.
Or you could trade up knives.
Dude, I did. I could do it right now. I'll buy a knife and I'll trade it up again.
Got my family business here. I'm gonna foink.
Oh, it's just one. I didn't know.
I lived, what the fuck?
Yeah, I killed the rest.
Give me that shit.
Yeah, I killed the rest.
Aw, it's a shitty red lion. I hate this skin. It's ugly.
This guy does have a gut knife. This kid has
Dude,
a gut knife.
I'll trade you something for that
you
gut
know what
knife.
Actually look really good is an antique AK.
I mean, there already is one. It's called the Cartel.
Shut up. Alright, dude.
Granada.
Oh my god.
I didn't think there'd be a guy that... Hey, at least if I die, I don't have to worry about anything. Also, if anyone ever needs a buy, just like say something. I'm giving
okay.
up on juice.
Yeah. One banana left 13.
Green, I like those dank beats you're listening to.
God, what is this, Call of Duty?
Oh.
What is this, Call of Duty? Turn with your scope.
I'm actually dying. Dude, that the sawed off it does 256 damage.
Dude, I like how like one round made me top frag.
I like how I'm like not even doing terrible and I'm only buying the sawed off.
You shot me!
Candy, did you know you can't just hold left mouse button sawed off? You can't. I thought you could.
No, you lagged out, would you say?
You or can't. I lagged out. You can't just hold the left mouse button while with the sawed off. You have to, like, actually keep pressing it. Like, I know it's a pump, but it's still a fast
green
pump.
Green should not just... op at all.
Green killed me with an op. Like, he shot
so bad. Green.
He got a collat, like, through me.
I've done that before.
Yeah, but it was through me.
What?
I've done that before, too.
Lag?
To me or to someone else?
I shot through your leg to kill
guys,
somebody.
Guys, it's one guy, just go
I shot through my chest.
Oh, what a faggot.
I only did 44 damage, so but he still did it, so.
70.
I got Queen's lagging. Watch him teleport like Candyman.
XD.
Oh, I guess it's getting better for him. Still is pain.
I think the other dude said he lit him for 70.
Did he not?
I don't know. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Candy, this is what you do.
What?
How did he use double scope and someone did that? Hey, Candy, this is the thing you kind of. This is the kind of thing you do where you like scope in and shoot before anyone even like knows where you are.
Yeah, I know. But like, I
the way he did it.
Like, I wouldn't like watch him go for the bomb. And then like, where he double scoped in, and then.
I don't
like,
even know how he got the kill. Honestly, that was like so sketchy.
Because the other guy
say sketchy, just luck.
Gun. See, going up banana.
Oh
like,
my
we get
fucking
first.
God.
Okay.
I'm going to be.
One has, I think, a sawn off, and one has, nope.
One has a sawed off?
I think so. I saw a shotgun.
What?
The mag.
I got sawed off expert.
You did? What is it? Get like 17. Two kills? Oh.
There's two there.
Bad.
Oh.
Why would you run it? Why would you run it? This is why I say you need to go back to sleep.
We need to stop slipping or we're gonna lose.
It's not even sleeping. Our team is just letting us down.
Yeah.
I have news from the kingdom. Green, can you not use an op?
Let's go.
News from the kingdom. This is Farquaad.
Yeah.
It a fat dick. What?
Those weren't words.
Oh.
He's at 98. Yeah. Wait, just. I'm really good at this freaking shotgun. I don't know why. I have Dewey imbued in me. Just push B.
Okay.
Tristan, don't aim at the ground!
I'm not aiming at the ground.
Don't aim at the ground! I have video to prove! You were aiming
okay.
Like at his.
Watch
feet.
Out behind. Watch.
Yes, oh,
like going
three
up
shots.
Banana.
I swear it wasn't. I was aiming at his fucking chest.
Shots. You were not aiming at his chest, Tristan. Should have just planted.
I was so.
Yeah.
It's too late now.
No, it's not. It's never too late.
But what if I wanted to tickle his feet?
Good reload.
Tactical.
Let's see if his reaction time is fast enough for that. Yeah.
Stuff like that just
dude,
hits my head.
Is that a safari mess?
Look at my kills compared to yours, and I've only been using the saw.
I know.
And then it's Tristan bottom fragging. Nothing unusual is going on there.
Bitch.
Tristan, you were literally aiming at his feet.
Fucking.
Like, you'll see when I, like, upload. You're aiming at his feet. Oh yeah, you forgot to switch to the M4A1S, unless this
is the
game
we're not going on a
windy you.
Walk here. It's like, what do you mean? Get the fuck out of my way.
One mid.
Grenade.
Dude, should I buy?
They're going to A.
Another frontside Missy and battle scarred Hyper Beast.
Yep.
And try to trade this kid. Tried to Zeus me. I ain't having it. Counter-terrorists win. Hey, Blue. Can I trade you a frontside Misty and a Hyper Beast M4 for your knife?
Let's go. Why not?
Why, man?
$10.20
$120 No one would offer that much for a gut knife.
If you denied it, then you're actually retarded.
Then you are actually retarded.
Gun is made for sniping, and that's just what it'll do. Dude, Max Chavin's a bitch. Good. Tristan, look at the scoreboard and tell me if the Max 7 isn't better than what you're doing.
You know what, Jordan? I'm sick of your shit. I'm fucking, I'm buying, oh, fuck you, I'm buying the XM.
Look at the ground, Tristan. Look at the ground, Tristan. Look at the ground, Tristan. Take a good look.
I love you, Jordan.
Just take a good look.
You have a trade ban?
Dude, why is that? What the fuck?
So, let me guess. You spent something equivalent to $120 trade worthy of that knife. Am I right?
One's at 72 on each side. The bottom's down, so.
Well, why would someone offer you $120 for that, and why would you not take it? That's a battle-scarred safari mesh gut knife named freaking M9 Bayonet. Yeah, but why would you say someone offered you money before you even said you had a trade ban?
Hey, Tristan, you bad the Max 7's better than what you're doing. Can buy a Negev. Buy us another Max 7.
come on, jump.
Dude, the Mag 7 is good. I don't care what you guys dissing on Chance for, and I still hate this gun, but it's still trash, but I don't know what's going on.
Oh my god. I've had my fair share of knives, but I've never been an idiot and said freaking no to a, like, triple the amount of the knife.
I thought you would have hit him for more, so I tried to knife him.
I thought I would have too.
Yeah, but guys, if you guys want to get a good deal, like, on a knife trade, I say buy, like, a frontside Misty, like, field-tested, and, like, a battle-scarred Hyper Beast M4, because those are like two skins that people think are really expensive, but they're only like $10 each. And dum-dums will trade knives for it, like I had in the past. Granted,
you just
it was
jumped on my fucking head, Candy.
I'll do it again.
One has an auto.
Granted, the knife skin will crash, but it won't even matter because it's a knife skin for two $20 items in value.
I think they're mid. Like team mid.
Oh,
yeah, he's lit 17. Yeah, it apps. Like TF. Like Candy's right down the stairs and TF. Why did Tristan? Oh, you smoked yourself. I thought Tristan
How?
Smoked. I don't know. Oh, landed on the balcony. Oh my god. Rip. You should go B. Tristan stays A. Cause I think he's like actually at like banana right now.
walk my way.
Downtown, moving fast. Ooh, you gotta get frontside misty.
I want a frontside misty again. Yeah.
Take off the pants and the candies. Shit on the floor. Candy, you know what you need? You need yourself some good old gloves. How do people even get, like, knives? Like, people, what? Like, that are, like, five, like, they have to buy them. Then how is it really dumb enough to trade them for, like, $10?
Wait, Blue, how'd you get that knife? Wouldn't it say on his profile he has a trading ban?
I mean, yeah. It'll say, like, trade ban.
Because it doesn't.
Or search a Steam ID and you'll see, like, the, like, VAC looker at her and it'll tell you. But it should just say straight up, like, trade ban on his account. If it doesn't, then you're just stupid and probably, like, bought it off the market and didn't wait the 2 weeks.
Oh, superior. That's cute. If you read his, like, bio, it's cringy.
Ooh, got him.
Because, like, I read the first, like, three words and it was like, advanced CSGO player.
Tristan, go die.
Ooh, got him. I'll fucking kill you, mate.
That's not candy.
I know.
Okay.
H3 nation.
Sneaky beaky like me.
Candy had more kills than you. All I did was buy the Nova.
Hey, I was in bottom frag.
You did better than a guy who only mic spammed and a kid. Like an actual kid.
Let's read his bio.
Tristan, you only got two more kills than a little child.
Advanced CSGO player, Steam buyer, trader, and seller. I am experienced in trading, so don't attempt to scam or else I will scam you. Message me if you would like to